bro. Like, I've been out here for like 2 hours. I'm still trying to shoot this video real quick.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna probably just improvise for another 30 minutes and then I'm gonna probably head out. We'll see. Bro, just drop it. Like, no, I'm good off it, bro. Like, nah. Like, I'm chilling, bro. Big chill. Bro, I'm telling you, if you lock in 2024, like, CMO is going to take, like, I genuinely do feel like me and you could, like, do some real damage out here and where we stay at. Because, like, think about it. There's not, like, there's no one else doing content where we're at. Like, me and you, like, together, bro. Like, our dynamic is, like, we really like Batman, my nigga. Like, we like Drake and fucking 21, bro. Like, we don't fucking miss. We talk the same. We act the same. Like, it's just natural. Most niggas, it seems forced. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But I genuinely do, if we lock in 2024, we could do some fucking damage, bro. And that's, like I keep saying before, like, CMO is gonna happen. Like, right now, we're just, like, we're, like, in a gray period, really. Like, I wouldn't say, oh, CMO is over. Like, CMO is not a thing no more, but, like, we're definitely, like, in a gray period. With Boots dropping out, and our schedule's just fucked. And then just, like, you know, personal life, personal shit going on. So all that shit just gets in the way of all that. Hey, what's good with y'all? So pretty much this is the end of the video. I just wanted to, I hope you guys enjoyed this fucking clip. This took me at least a week and a half to fucking shoot. Because I'm always busy with work and shit like that. One of the things I'm still getting used to with this YouTube shit is, like, people coming up to me asking me about my camera. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Like, people just coming up to me asking me about my camera, asking if I do YouTube. Like, I'm still getting used to that shit because I'm not used to having a lot. I'm talking, like, to a fucking college. So, like, a lot of, like, college kids do come up to me. And I be getting, like, anxiety a little because I'm not used to having people running up to me asking me about my fucking camera, asking for my YouTube and shit like that. But yeah, as far as future content, October, quick little recap on October. October didn't go as I wanted it to go, but at the end of the day, you know, fuck it, you know, we'll do it next year. And we'll just keep it pushing, you know what I mean? This is really all just like a fucking learning lesson. Like, really anything you do in life is it's a fucking learning lesson. Future content, as far as like events and all that, I don't know. DreamCon, I'm going to 100%. Like, I'm going to DreamCon. But as far as, like, making content, like, basketball content with certain people, I might not because, niggas have egos. You know what I mean? That's why, like, with Twitch, I'm, like, kind of off and on with Twitch. Like, I do stream, but as far as, like, meeting new people on Twitch, I kind of just stay to myself because, like, niggas have egos. Like, you could text in someone's chat, they'll look at the shit and dead ignore you, and there's only like 20 to 30 niggas in their chat, you know what I mean? Versus if I go to this chick's chat, shit, she got like 200 300. I texting her shit, she knows exactly who the fuck I am, and she's responding, and she's asking about shit from YouTube, you know what I mean? Like, she's tapped in with me, and it's like, cool, like, I fuck with you because she's real, you know what I mean? But like, some of y'all niggas, it's like, it's like high school. Like, I look at it like Twitch is like high school 2.0. If you're not already cool and fucking with the cool kids, or the cool kids don't fuck with you, you're not gonna fit in, my nigga. Like, you're just not. Like, it's crazy. And the crazier thing is that we're all black. Like, my nigga, we're black. Like, the world is against us, and now we're against each other. Like, I don't understand that shit. Like, you could look at every other fucking ethnicity, and they're all fucking working together, working together, working together, working together. But as soon as it becomes like a black community thing, we're just all neck and neck at each other. Like, oh, I got to be the one to pave the way for everyone else, or I got to be the one to be the go-getter, or oh, I'm the one I got to get everything. That shit makes no sense to me. Like, it literally makes no sense to me. That's why we're where we're at in the fucking world today. Like, bro, y'all niggas have egos, and y'all niggas think y'all should have more than the nigga over there. And the shit makes no sense to me. Like, it makes no sense to me. Like, literally, like, my circle, like, everyone that I, like, it's all Mexicans, because they keep it real, and they, like, they stay, I don't know. They just keep it real and shit like that, you know what I mean? Like, if something's going on, like, they'll tell you, like, nah, bro, like, you know? Like, my boy AP, like, that's my brother, bro. And then it's, like, obviously, like, at the start of October, I cut off a couple other niggas because, like, y'all niggas, I'm not even going to say y'all niggas, I need to stop saying that, because it's really particularly one nigga, and I know you know who you are. Like, I'm not, like, nigga, I've been dropping hints to you for the longest. Like, in the late night Discord calls, I was dropping hints to you about this maturity shit, and you just were, like, not trying to hear it. Like, that Valorant match must have been not fucking important, because now, what I said at the start of this month is fucking true, you know what I mean? Because, like I said before, like, I'm tapped in, like, I see everything. Now I'm seeing the channel, like, I'm seeing my server, I'm seeing this channel and shit like that, and it's fucking dead, bro. It's a ghost town. Like, you are the only nigga that really texts in there, like, in that bitch, really. And it's just like, bro, like, I try to tell you, like, this is why I keep stressing, like, you need to make friends outside of your fucking high school. Because once you graduate high school and you're stuck with those fucking friends and you don't make no other friends, then you're just kind of closed off, and you know what I mean? Like, I told this nigga, like, bro, go out, go talk to a fucking female, like, go do something, like, what the fuck, like, bro doesn't do anything. Bro wasn't trying to hear it. That Valorant match must have been that fucking important, you know? I took that as, you know, fuck me. Who gives a fuck what the fuck I gotta say, you know? Because I'm just talking, you know, I'm just chatting, you know what I mean? Fuck it. And then going on fucking Twitter saying, oh, like, it's like female behavior. Like, you went to Twitter, like, bro, you went to Twitter and wrote a little fucking Dear Diary type of shit. Like, bro, what? Like, nigga, you could have texted me that shit or something, but no, nigga decided to go on Twitter. Dear Diary, I lost one of my closest friends. Like, bro, you're fucking, like, you're corny. Like, I'm gonna just say it. You're fucking corny, bro. Like, I'm done being nice with niggas nowadays. I think that's my problem. I'm just too nice and I'm too patient with people. Fuck you, nigga. Like, shit is crazy, bro. Like, I don't got time to waste. Like, what the fuck? I'm about to be 21 in November. It's, today's fucking October 30th. This is gonna be the last video of October. November, I'm still figuring shit out, but, like, I'm about to be fucking 21, and I gotta start thinking ahead, like, future shit, because, like, bro, I'm 21 next month, then I'm gonna be 25, then I'm gonna be 30, you know what I mean? Like, time is gonna go by fast as fuck. Like, it's really time to lock in, and there's a couple people that I'm already locked in with, like, I see potential in, like, you know, my boy Cade. Like, I genuinely do think, like, he could make it somewhere in the fitness industry, because, like, as long as he, like, stay consistent and is serious, and, like, nigga, you need to get on TikTok. Like, you get on TikTok, that's just gonna have more eyes on you, and you push those eyes onto Instagram. And then from there, tapping with other people in Arizona that needs a trainer, and then, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not, like, when I tell people shit, or, like, when I try to put people on, I'm not talking just to talk. Like, I see potential, and I'm trying to, like, help you. You know what I mean? But, no, yeah, I feel like the first Talk To Him video, I was being too nice. Like, I wasn't really saying shit, so, like, most of y'all didn't understand what the fuck I was saying. But, yeah, pretty much, you know, at the end of the day, you know, it's fuck Hector. At the end of the day, Jackson, I fuck with you. I text you, Jackson. Like, I told you what's up. I told you, like, it had nothing to do with you. Like, Jackson, honestly, nothing to do with you. It was really just more so, like, me saying, fuck Hector. Like, I had to cut. That nigga was, like, a fucking anchor. And Monte, I fuck with you heavy, because, like, nigga, you told me this shit. You told me to cut them niggas off, and I just wouldn't do it. And it took me up until the start of October to actually do the shit, you know what I mean? Like, I started realizing it, and like, anything I'll try to set up, this nigga would just have an excuse. And then he said, like, oh, I'm free the full October, and then it's like, bro, fuck you. I'm not, like, no. Like, hell no. Like, fuck all that. I think I've been cutting off the wrong fucking people, and it's like, really, I needed to cut off that nigga. Because that nigga acts like he's still in fucking middle school. Like, that nigga needs some, like, serious, like, maturing to fucking do. Playing Minecraft for 16 hours. Valorant matches are more important than a nigga trying to... This chick told me, like, I need to be, like... This chick that I know, she told me that I needed to be more fucking energetic, I guess, or whatever the fuck. But it's like, I could, but I don't want to do that because so many other people are already doing that. You know what I mean? Because I don't think there's a lot of fucking content creators or streamers that are like laid back and chill, like, you know, on some shit like this. There's not a lot of them. Like, a lot of niggas are up, jumping around, fucking dancing and shit. Like, I'm good off all that, bro. Like, y'all that watch my videos, I want y'all to... How I act in my videos is how I act in person. So, like, if you come up to me, you're gonna be like, oh, damn, like, this nigga acts no fucking different than how he does in his videos. The shit that y'all are doing now at 20, 21, I was doing at 15, 16, 17. You see what I'm saying? So I'm kind of, like, done with that. Like, I'm done going to parties. I don't go to parties. I don't drink. I don't smoke. I don't do any of that shit. I'm locked in. Like, this is what I want to do. Because 2 years, or, like, what, 3-5 years later, this could be full time, and I could do whatever the fuck I want to do. I don't got to go to a fucking 9-to-5 and be fucking miserable for the rest of my life. Because, like, right now, like, I'm irritated all the time. And it's because of the place that I work at. Like, the place is just full of fucking idiots. Easy work, but fucking idiots. Like, I don't understand that, bro. Like, just do your fucking job. It's not that fucking hard at the end of the day. You know what I mean? But no, yeah, this shit took me at least, like, fucking 2 hours to make. Like, this shit took me, like, fucking 2 hours to make. Because I didn't know what to fucking say. I didn't know how to start the fucking video. So I said, fuck it. I'm going to just start with the little cinematic scene that I used to watch. I'm probably, like, the nicest nigga you'll probably meet. I just look like this. Like, what the fuck? Like, my face just looks like this, bro. I'm trying to make it to Vogue. Like, what the hell? I'm trying to be a model. Like, bro, my fault. Probably drop more gym videos. I'm not gonna lie, November. I just need to find a gym that's 24 hours and that's not $100 a month. Once I do that, then I'll be more consistent with gym videos. So niggas that have a similar build to me can see the, you know, progression. And with the fucking YouTube, bro, like, low-key, like... We've been going fucking crazy, bro. Like, I think the start of October, I had, like, 160. I want to say, like, 160. And now we're at, like, what... Yeah, bro, we're, like, at 890. Like, that's... Like, that's crazy, bro. Like, I want to try to get 1K by the end of the year on fucking YouTube. Y'all been fucking with the videos heavy. And Monte, I don't know if you're still watching. I don't know if you're still at this part of the fucking video, if you're still watching, but, like, nigga... I'm gonna do you so fucking dirty at DreamCon. Like, bro, you talk the most shit about me in basketball. Like, nigga, I really, like... Never mind. I'm not even gonna say it, bro. I'm gonna just, you know... I'm not even gonna say too much. I'm gonna just, you know, let the day comes. And then another thing that I have an issue with is I don't wanna have people in my videos that you guys aren't gonna see... more often, you know what I mean? Cause I just think it wouldn't make sense if I have this person in my videos. If I have this person in one of my videos, and then you guys just don't see them again, and then it's like you guys fuck with that person so much in that fucking one video, and you guys want to see them again, And then it's like, bro, where's so-and-so at? And it's like, bro, I don't know. Because then they got their own schedule or they got their own life shit going on. Then it's like, this shit's never going to happen again. But it's like certain people I just don't hit up or even text about video ideas. And I'm not talking about anyone that has already been in my video, so I don't want to hear shit from anyone saying, oh, you're talking about... Like, no, I'm not. It's just for future reference. So if you see someone that I'm hanging around with, but they're not in my video, it's for a fucking reason. It's because I don't see them, and I'm not going to... I don't see them being in my videos multiple times other than that one time. And I don't think it's just... I just wouldn't think it makes sense. That, I don't know. I might be weird. I don't know. That's how I view it. And I wanted to say, like, Shawty knows, you know, my government name, but she doesn't know Azazel. Like, I'm telling you, like, my government and my and Azazel, two different niggas. Like, I, like, you know, two different personalities. So when I'm working at my job, y'all are getting the government name, you know what I mean? But like, when I'm outside, you're getting Azazel. Like when I'm active and shit, like you're getting Azazel, like, you know what I mean? But I don't really like showing people, I don't know if that fucking makes sense. I might be chatty, I might be an NPC, I don't give a fuck, I don't care, I don't know. But that shit shows y'all, you know, this shit is real. I think I might just be streaming. I might lock in a 24-hour stream, low-key, wearing my fucking Halloween costume. Because, again, like I said, I don't go to parties. I don't do any of that shit. Because I've done it all from the ages of 15 to 17. I'm lying, like, 14 to 17. Like, I've done it all. Like, it's just boring to me now. And especially, like, the college over here that I'm nearby, ASU. The shit, like, I went to one, right? I went to one fucking party. I think it was this weekend. Or last weekend. This Halloween party or whatever. Bro, the shit that I was witnessing, yeah, that solidified to me, like, I'm not ever going to a party again, bro. Like, no. Like, I'm watching girls with fucking boyfriends getting knocked down by, like, three niggas. Like, bro.
Yo.
I'm just like, bro, that's... You're fucking disgusting. Like, bro. And then you're gonna go right back to that nigga the next day on some lovey-dovey shit. Like, bro, you're crazy. If I ever found out my shorty did some shit like that, bro, she... I'm gonna just shut up. But, you know. But, like, that's, bro, that's crazy. Oh, but I'm gonna probably end the video because I'm getting fucking cold and I gotta go back fucking home. But... Yeah.
Castaways. We are castaways. Ahoy there, ahoy. We are castaways. We're stuck where